User joined your channel.
User? Hello? I had my COVID check today.
Oh, well done. Probably start feeling like crap here in about 10 minutes.
We'll see. Didn't know I had the virus when I had it, so I don't think I'll notice the injection either. We'll see.
Probably all still got antibodies and stuff. Ants in your body. Y'all who are on the runway might want to get off of it because we're going to go out the other way. We'll be flying.
Ah, shit.
We'll be flying border. Well, yeah, we'll be flying border of a high pressure region, and active runway is the other way.
I stopped it just in time then.
Just in time, man. Well done. You saved yourself. Flash, for once, is in the right place. Flash!
A TF-104? What the fucking hell is that behind us? I see a rainbow.
I don't see a rainbow.
Psychedelic rainbow.
Ooh, I don't see a rainbow. I see a funky paint job.
It's a psychedelic rainbow cloud. It's emanating from...
Bill.
No.
No.
What? Ultimate.
Ah!
It looks like it's come out of the F5. Did we put display smoke in that? I can't remember.
F5 looks fine to me. F105 looks fine to me. Oh, the F5.
F5, yeah.
F5 looks fine to me too.
I'm getting really, 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 really psychedelic stuff. I know that's the injections I've had.
I was just going to say, oh man, you're in big trouble, brother man.
Have you got the display smoke turned on in the F5? Turn it off.
Whatever you're smoking, stop it, dude. You're too high.
Too high, man.
Yeah, you're too high, man. This was... Whoa, what is that? Why is it F-15 doing donuts? Because it can? This was going to be a helicopter flight until I realized to cover all the cool stuff I wanted to see, we'd have to go way faster than that.
It's not Tokyo Drift, Mav.
User joined your channel.
Could be calm, though. Okay, let's get to a more serious attitude.
No, no, nope. Not gonna happen.
Oh, I can continue then. I haven't done this in a while, so...
You'll be fine. And if not, who cares?
Thank you.
video started.
Texan, not this way. That was scary. Going down to Wardy, where Wardy's SU-37 is at. Join your channel.
Hello.
Hello.
What's going on?
Right, that's what.
You, man. Stu had his injection today and now he's seeing funky rainbows. He's all fucked up.
Oh, shit. There's an electrician in the house today and he had pumped off on my roof. Bring things some more. How long have we got before you start flying?
About 2 minutes.
Oh, shit, I'll be right back. I'm going to go, man.
Roger that. Catch up when you can, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening, Ozzy. Ozzy's in the house, in the house. Get out of over here on whatever runway this is here.
I'm on 01, is that wrong?
I want to be down here where Mav and Geed and I are. Well, I don't know where we're
on. Fuck, we are on 19.
Yeah, we're on 19. Hey. We're going to do... We'll start the brief. You're going to do border of a high pressure region and set your time to noon. Noon. Midday. Middle of the day. 12 o'clock. Straight up. 0-0-0. 0-0.
Is it noon or noon? Or both.
What? Time set is noon. Weather is border of a high pressure region. GPS, or excuse me, runway heading right now is 1-9-9-er, and we will hold that and go to 350 knots, 750 feet AGL. We're going to try to keep most of this flight at 750 feet AGL, but due to the, what's the word I'm looking, volatility of existing topography and terrain, ship will be highly variable. Gird your loins and adjust as possible. Stand flight leader. If I pile into a mountain, and I have on this, then somebody needs to take over and get us to the next waypoint.
Okay, so I presume I'm back.
Well, if you at least don't buy alone.
What? One at a time.
Shut up, man.
Shut up.
What a high pressure. Do you have a time set or anything like that?
Yeah, noon. It's dead noon right now. Dead noon local. 12 o'clock. Initial speed will be 350. We're looking for 750 feet AGL. We'll hold runway vector until we don't. And then we will turn abruptly right. Abruptly right. And then we'll start trying to avoid terrain, which will be a haphazard type of thing, because this is not going to be a deal where you can set it and forget it on your autopilot and stuff. You're going to have to get on flight leader and stay on me, or you're probably going to die, because we're going to be all over the sky here. Not in a horizontal direction, but in a vertical direction. We're going to be jumping up and down like a 16-year-old ADD victim without his medication on prom night.
Sounds good. Evening, by the way.
Hi, Keith.
Geed.
Indeed, it's Geed. Hello. Hello. Who's not ready to rock and roll?
Yeah. Me, that's in there. I'm almost there.
All right, you're cool. You're cool. We got plenty of time. Unless we don't, then we'll have to run really, really fast. But that's okay. I like that.
Well, we have jets that go fast, so that's not good.
Ready to go, just scream. Right. Ah!
Ah!
Alright. Booting up, watch me for the roll now. Get up on me, get up on me. Let's get formed up here. We're gonna make an abrupt right turn. First destination is Kilo Papa India Hotel, KPIH. Maintain 750 feet AGL. We're looking for 450. Go 450 now. Turn right. Accelerating to 450 knots, maintaining 750 feet AGL. Nietzsche BSFM is 2.7 degrees. heading GPS FMS 247 degrees. I'm about 7,000 feet. Try to hold AGL 750, but I got to do a lot of it manually because it's just too arduous.
I thought you said 750 AGL at 7,000 feet.
No. 750 feet AGL is target. Right now I'm passing through 9,500 feet.
Fast for me.
And if you die, there is no shame. I've done it a million times on this route, so. Well, I'll probably do it tonight.
Which means it's time for the invocation.
Oh, no. Almighty Cecil, we beseech thee, please take care of these airmen and see that they do not become one with terra firma. This we ask in the name of your only begotten son, Nigel. Amen.
Amen.
Get up here, y'all. Come on. Get up here. Lost your joystick control. Shorten the stroke and change hands.
Voodoo's jet is anything but camouflage.
I know, it's not supposed to be camo, man. It's supposed to be like high vis.
Exactly.
It's supposed to be like, look at me, cool. I'm a lemon yellow leopard.
So what altitude are you actually at the moment?
Right now I'm at 9,300 feet. 1,300 feet AGL.
He's jumping up and down like a toad.
Hey. I told you that was gonna happen.
I'm fine, I'm just behind you.
I'm good. I don't trust you behind me, get out in front. Look for the yellow Leopard SU-34 or the upside down F-15. I'm heading GPS FMS 247, 9,000 feet descending. Trying to go back to AGL 750.
Trees!
Hey, look out for the big oak right there. Oh god.
Watch the birds in the trees.
Count them.
Count the feathers.
Video's pretty good with the music and all that stuff. I'm inspired. Ah, shit. Game crash. I hate it when it happens.
Boat position.
Oh, shush.
Where's that colourful smoke?
I just seen a big splat there as well. I think that was the F5.
Ah, that was predictable. Fucking lawn dart.
Whoa!
Let's try AGL hold.
ET bone hole?
It's fun to see you go up and down like a madman.
Bone who?
too high, man.
No, no, I'm not.
Just keep jumping up and down.
I will. Just pretend. Never mind. We'll pretend that Trixie's under me. Alright, man, no control again. That's 2 inches jumping around and when things are crazy. Come on, dress it up, boys. Dress it up.
Ah, 30 FPS. I doubt this ever happening in a while.
Descending through 6,500 feet. AGLs. Yeah. Not exactly what I want, but.
Ooh,
that was scary, huh? Oh, fuck.
I saw you going down. I was like, pull up, dude. Pull up, dude.
I hate that. You know, I had this girlfriend in high school.
You actually had a girlfriend?
Yeah, she was like captain of the girls' basketball team. She's like 6'11" or something like that. Tallest girl I ever knew. Beautiful, beautiful. First girl I ever had to go up on. Ooh.
We have juniors on channel tonight, so.
Oh my God. Wash my mouth out of the soap. That never happened.
Oh my Jesus. Please watch Judy's mouth from someone's truck, whatever. Well, fuck.
Oh, God, kill me now!
Atrocious profanity.
and rudely sexual concepts. I apologize profusely.
In the name of Nigel.
No, just in the name of Voodoo. CPS FMS 246 degrees, 750 feet AGL, not really, 300 and some odd feet AGL, 450 knots on the butt. You guys are getting close.
I'm under your belly.
Tickle me, I like that.
Not in that way.
tickle me again. Stop it some more.
Careful, you'll get his leg going.
You shut up. Is that Stu in the Tonka?
That'd be me.
Yeah. I'm on Tonka,
right behind you.
Oh yeah, I say somebody's right on me. That's scary. Oh. Speed is 450 knots indicated. Weather is border of a high pressure, so your mileage may vary. Let's try the AGL whole thing again.
I'm on it at the moment. 750 feet AGL.
Whoa, somebody overshot flight leader. That was cool. Looked like a typhoon. I mean, yeah. In between moments of terror in this flight, try to enjoy the topography and the terrain because this is really burning stuff.
I see flat and trees.
Well, for right now you do. What did you see 17 seconds ago, wise guy?
I see a runway. Some building.
I see two runways.
Watch me for the turn left. Boom! Oh, no, not right now. It'll be later. Later, later. There you go. Boom. Woohoo! Nice turn, kids. Bam! refresh. New GPS FMS 160, maintain 750 feet, AGL, 450 knots in, please. My friends at the route manager tell me our next destination is Kilo Mike Lima Delta. Mallard City, about 46 miles, 5 minutes.
Mallard City?
Mallard, M-A-L-A-D. Mike, Alpha Lima, Alpha Delta. Don't know how you say that in Italian.
Okay. That's in Italian.
Heli stuff coming again. Risky, risky.
That's not Italian at all.
Aw. It's not Italian, it's like if it's not Scottish. If it's not Scottish, it ain't crap. Or it is crap.
D. After the M and the A. Mm-hmm. And it looks like a chore.
GPS FMS 160. I am not at 750 feet AGL. I'm just above these wires coming up in front of us, so don't hit them, they will kill you. Get it? Yeah. Guys are dressing it up nice, very well. I'm trying not to die because I'm having too much fun shooting video. Like I said earlier, originally this was supposed to be a helicopter trip, but I realized in order to see all the cool stuff I wanted to see, we're going to have to go way faster than that.
It's funnier when you go faster. Somebody dies. Yeah, but when you're higher in speed, it's not as big.
Second half of this is just full of this guy.
Man, that Widowmaker is gonna have its afterburners on the tail to run out of gas.
No doubt.
Which has the advantage, it has to be said, of having it go into the ground like a slightly slower dart.
Gathering scenery, I flew this in the F-111 at like just under Mach 1. Oh! When we hit the water at Salt Lake City, it was like a vapor cone the whole way. It was pretty cool. I shot video, I'll try to put it up later. GPS FMS 159 or 750 feet AGL thereabouts. 450 knots indicated, please.
Thank you.
That was an awesome flyby. FMS 138. Maintain all previous parameters such as AGL hold at 750 feet AGL. 450 knots indicated, please. Ooh, it's another SC-34 in gray grapple type camouflage stuff.
Hello?
Hello! And an SU-27. Three things to Russian, brother. In this flight, you get the hot dog on, you get the bun, you don't get both.
We Russian, we bring our own food.
Vodka.
Vodka, indeed.
That's used as fuel.
Vodka Gorbachev.
Maybe, maybe. It can also be other vodka. Vodka is good.
Vodka.
Regardless of what it is.
Actually, I heard that they, in Russia they could use it as radar coolant fluid.
Kidding. You have motors that can eat a lot of different liquid.
Eat a lot of liquid. You drink liquid, mate.
Yeah, you...
Oh, the Soviet Russia, liquid eats you.
That's like all those military vehicles. They can actually take everything. Everything you like.
Have it started?
Drink a lot the night before and pee in the gas tank.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I read one of these interviews with Eric Hartmann on the Eastern Front back in the Second World War. He said that captured Russians actually taught Luftwaffe pilots how to keep their aircraft running when it was cold, cold, cold. They mixed fuel with the oil, and then it would keep it liquid enough to get the engine started, and then after the engine was started, if we got hot enough, it would evaporate or burn off.
Eh.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, all that Russian equipment is like that's made for like for eternity.
I mean, if you got like one of those trucks and you know that thing just lasts for forever.
Forever. Back to AGL hold. So if I jump around a bit. Jump around! Oh. Jump.
Oh, that reminds me.
Ooh, tower views. Super sexy now. Watch me for the turn. New GPS FMS 19er 2 19er 3. Not keeping up, kids. Nice video. Nice turnout, Stu. Woohoo! I'm surprised.
Oh, God.
SU-27. Hey.
Noisy bastard. Noisy, smoky piece of shit.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
still have someone playing engine startups all the time.
Damn it.
Yeah, we gotta fix that shit.
What's doing engine startups?
I don't know who it is.
It's the SU-27.
Ah, okay.
Look out, Gary! Move your chicken shit ass! Ooh, nice flying, kids. Oh! Even when you're upside down.
Ah, Geed, I've put it on too. You're contagious. Oh, it's cool, yeah.
Mind the trees, mind the wires.
Oh shit, that was close.
TPS FMS 193, descending 27 into the feed AGL, 450 knots. Approaching the eastern edge of Great Salt Lake, which is like frickin' huge.
Hence the name, they gave.
The Great Salt Lake. It's big. It's huge. Oh my.
It's salty.
Very salty.
That's what she said. Never mind. Mind the airport.
You're slowing down.
On my mark. Watch me for the turn left. Weather refresh. Another airport. Watch it. Watch the turn.
I put the buildings down in this one. Interesting.
Ooh, see it?
Yeah, I should have done more of it, but then, you know, fine.
New GPS FMS 181, roll right, 750 AGL, 450 knots indicated. You guys are doing a great job of keeping up. I'm scared.
Should be.
No.
Come on, you know you want to.
No. Really, don't.
You want to touch me. You want to marry me. That's the wrong movie. Uh-oh.
What?
What was that?
I thought I saw somebody go like zip-zam-zoodle into the ground, but not. All right, now. This is Great Salt Lake.
Salty.
It is salty. Hence the name, Great Salt Lake. Next destination is Kilo, Sierra, Lima, Charlie, Salt Lake City International. Who knew? Gee, man, you're right in there. Boom. Play my favorite trick, staying low so you can look up and keep an eye on flight leader. Except I know you're just looking at my backside. Ooh. I'll wiggle it just
a bit. Well, you have a gigantic dick popping out of, you know.
Yeah,
getting all your hot fumes.
Oh. Hey, wait a minute. Actually, I'm cool. I'm so cool I leave frosted footprints. That's what all the girls tell me, but I need to get permission from my wife to accept that. There it is! There it is! There she blows, boys! Ooh, tower view coming in is really wicked. Oh! Beep, 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 beep! Oh, that was nice. That was nice. You guys, everybody pat each other on the back. Oh, you gotta watch the video. This is awesome. New GPS FMS. 161, maintain 750 feet, AGL, 450 knots, indicated, please, thank you. Next destination is Kilo, Papa, Victor, Uniform, Provo, Municipal, 3 minutes, 48 seconds, please.
Dude, we are like having small bombs in the flight.
What?
Your aircraft sometimes just goes bumpy up and down.
I know, I'm on ATL hold, and when it sees a little bumpy dumpy, it goes like, oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Oh, behind you.
Ooh. I'm not sure I like you behind me. Oh no, wait, I do like you behind me.
Oh Jesus.
Oh Jesus.
Stop now. Stop right now. Just
okay. Hi Stu, how are you?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Stu.
Stu who?
Stupid American. Tell us everything you know. It's a song.
I'm sure it is. I'm highly insulted. Oh, I better go cry now.
It's a bunch of F-16 fighter pilots, a song who sang it, fucking wrote it, whatever. Dos Gringos.
Fly by. Boom! Screw that up.
Extremely nice photographs.
What? Did you bite it?
It's too close.
Oh. Boom. AGL hold. So long, my gas leg. You need an ICAO, sir?
No, I'm trying to do a rewind.
Man, you You guys are frickin' close. Well done. Oh my.
No, Voodoo, you disappeared.
No, I didn't.
I was right below you, man.
TPS FMS 161450, not 750 feet AGL. I am on AGL hold now since we're like partially over water. Look to your left. I love this scene. Look at the striations. Can you see the striation in the rock, like the levels? You can't. You're not getting it. It's cool. Watch me for the turn.
Watch.
Rolling left, new GPS FMS, 126 degrees, excuse me, 128. Nice way to go. Nice, nice group flyby. Ketchup? Are you ketchup, boy? We'll take that as a yes. See this big hill?
Mountain.
It's too big.
It's too big.
Juicy.
Stay with me now. I waited all night for that.
Well, they dive.
Through the up the side and then slam it down on the other side. TPS FMS 128450 not syndicated. We're a little high. We're too high, man. We're getting back down. Watch the wires. Some of you guys are really cocky with those rolls over the hills and stuff like that.
That's the way.
That's the way. We like it. Can't understand how terrifying it is to try to lead this group, fly this terrain, shoot video over my shoulder at the same time. Whoa! Who was flying
and
that?
And flying manually.
Exactly. Well, at least vertically.
Whoa, turbulence is a little sporty.
set over to the right.
Which right?
I can see the funky monkey colored smoke again. Someone's getting close.
Oi, NSA. Oi, it's the National Security Advisor. That's close to the ground because the ground's like 10,000 feet. Ah, shit. This sucks. Stay with me, kids. Stay with me.
Hola, too.
That was all over the place.
Hola, too.
There's a small head ahead, watch out.
Roger that, roger that.
Small hill with a head.
Small hill with a head? What?
No, pull up, pull up!
That?
Oh god!
I can only see the funky smoke in the middle.
That sucks. I'm not seeing that funky smoke.
That's probably because you got that newfangled flat gear there.
Oh, hell yeah. I got the newfangled flat gear. Down on the deck, bitches.
Nothing but like a bunch of bugs.
Put some dirt in your knees, girls. Come on.
Do you have visual voodoo?
Roger that.
Oh, okay, just in case.
Stay on me. Stay on me.
I am on here, just making sure in case you have, you know, shit.
Oh, shit.
Just making sure you stay alive, dude.
Thanks, man. I appreciate the solidarity, bro.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Too wide.
Too wide?
Too wide did you let us fly into the rain today. I'll send you the link to the song later on.
Back on AGL hold. Someone jump up and down on it like a crazy person on Ritalin, or without my Ritalin. Close your eyes and feel alive. I just want to watch us coming into this next airport from Tower View. Boom!
Whoa!
Whoa!
It's nuts.
Oh shit, where are they going? What the hell happened there?
Left turn, GPS FMS 105. Midpoint break is Kilo Golf Juliet Tango.
Oh, there's rain in front of us.
No, refresh your weather, bonehead. There's no raining in flight gear.
I don't even see clouds in border of the high.
I do. They're fluffy.
See, there's no rain in front of us. What are you talking about?
Dude! Refresh your weather. There's no raining in flight gear. You and cannot rain out my flight night. And we come into these mountains. we come into these mountains here and look at, if you don't see the cool striations, watch the video, because this is another one of those cool passages right here, right here.
Are you on like orthophotos scenery or just, you know, basic?
I'm just downloading Tersing. It's still fabulous.
The mountain range in front of us. Ooh, nice.
Exactly. Oh, this is just like striations of sandstone.
Yeah, you can actually see the sedimentation. That's
exactly.
Cool.
Nah. The hills on the top. Oh. I made a mess. I'm sorry.
It's not again.
Not again. I'm Hill Chickens and Chicklets. Watch this. You think that was cool? Watch this.
What's a halfway waypoint?
Kilo Golf Juliet Tango.
No. To Hilton on Facebook. That's where we're going.
Yep. Cool stuff, cool scenery.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to cover all this, and we just couldn't do it in choppers, so we're doing it fast.
Yeah. That's the best way available.
The airports suck. The topography and the scenery are like to die for. Low visibility. Again.
Scenery is really great. Look at the left.
Oh, like this whole passage here is, you know, I apologize for the terror of going fast and low, but the scenery here is just awesome.
Fast and low is the best part.
We cross this ridge where I'm crossing right now, then just look dead ahead.
You mean dead or ahead?
No, I mean straight ahead. Touché, Ozzie. You mean dead? Because I don't want to be dead, bonehead.
I'm fine, I see stripes. No stars, but stripes.
Not really that much around here, like human beings.
Oh no, that's what makes it cool.
Well, there's us.
Human beings. Oh my. Scourge of the earth. Human beings, yep.
The beings or beans?
Beans.
Beans. Human beings. Back in the day.
Pains, mate.
They come in tins.
English breakfast.
That's what I was talking about.
Exactly. Well, because there's young people, I won't tell my next voodooism, so I'll try to be nice, but ask me about it at the end of the show, and I'll tell you about my experience with human beings and a doctor visit.
I bet there's a big fart in your way.
Hey!
Well, beans and farts go together along pretty well.
Whoa!
What are you doing?
I almost saw that.
I'm being terrified! I pissed my pants! Shut up!
You didn't see it.
I almost hit the ground. I almost became one with terra firma. Apparently, Almighty Cecil and his only begotten son Nigel are not in my corner right now. 450 knots, sir.
Next time, I'll tell you if you have to pull up or pull out or both.
No. Pull out! Pull out.
Raining on me.
Falling on my head like a memory.
Oh, that's interesting. The weather radar one.
Somebody's gone vertical.
Oh yes, baby.
Hold on.
Back down center.
I'll be you are again.
Minutes and 20 seconds to our midpoint destination. Maintain 8,000 feet, level at 8,000 feet, please. Mark, level 8,000 feet, heading bug. 80 degrees, my mark. 80 heading bug. Standby. Mark, turning left. 80 degrees. Maintain 8,000 feet. 450 knots for now.
I'm just running.
Oh, God!
Oh, no. That's what the weather radar is like. Show me, that's great. That's what to do. I am.
8,000 feet, 450 knots. Heading bug, 80 degrees. Man, outside your window screaming, pull out, pull. Where you at? Oh my God, it'll make hair grow on your wife's chest. Make your babies born naked. All right, set your AGL hold for 2,500 feet AGL, 2,500 feet AGL. My mark, standby.
I'll set it to 2,569 feet.
69. Descending, mark, descending to 2,500 feet AGL, slow speed, 300 knots, my mark, standby. Mark, slow, 300.
Where are the brakes?
Control B.
Not yet, later.
Bingo.
Must be fucking mad.
Whoa! Is that a turn or a push?
No, that spy on the pilot decided to kill me. All right, turn left onto heading bug and land at Kilo Golf Juliet Tango.
Ah, voodoo, I'm killed.
That flight control decided to go stupid.
Mars. What's the destination?
Destination Kilo Golf Juliet Tango, to your right, not far. You're within minutes. Meet you there.
I've got my spawn.
Scared the hell out of me. I just tied up.
Scared the hell out of me too.
God damn it.
almost made it all the way.
Bearing of about 128.
I'm heading to the UPF. Sometimes.
Are we to the midpoint destination soon? Because I'm very low on fuel.
Your minutes. Follow Ozzy. He's on dead on track.
I've got vision on the airfield with land.
There you guys are. When you get down, turn right. I'll be parked up here. We'll get together again. I'll have a short break and then we'll head off for more crazy ass shit. Oh my God, somebody burst into flames. What was that? Mark up by the heliports.
It was nothing short of spectacular, that's what it was.
That was fabulous. What the fuck was that?
No idea, but it was lots of harsh.
It was worth watching. Mine was pretty bad itself when I plowed into the ground.
It blew just in at the helipads.
Yep, about here by the helipads, on your right side as you come in.
My airplane's tired and decided to sit on its arse.
Sit out the bag. Reminds me of my wife and I here.
Oh well, I'm very low on fuel too.
Oh yeah, you're okay.
I'm not
you're
much
okay.
longer.
Top it up, man.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Keith.
Hello, sir.
What's going on with that F-15? It's like gone crazy. Crazy, tell you.
Dancing around, that thing.
What the hell? I'm going to get a drink. I'll try.
Yep, break time.
Back on Cover Palm.
Welcome back.
Thank you. still to come back.
Back.
I said two still to come back.
Parking space, turn left, come down here, we'll go out that way. We'll go out the same direction we came in.
Badly?
No, hopefully better than that.
Of course not, don't forget.
Get on a different server, brother.
What version of Flaky do you run, Flash? People just passed by. Yep, there's police smoke, I think, coming at the F5. Anyone else see that?
No, I didn't see it.
I see it.
Yeah, you see it, yeah. I'm seeing it as well. Hello.
I am seeing it as multicolored also.
Okay.
A most unusual multicolor combination, I have to say.
It's very gay Pride-ish.
The what?
Yes. I have the feeling that it was one like a less sophisticated visual interface will break up into triangles rather than battle.
Am I?
I don't know. It's one of the F5, since there's two of you. I'm not sure which one it is.
Yeah, somebody's got a space book turned on, but it's funky.
I don't know. It could be... I don't know.
Which,
I don't know. I don't know when I got my version, actually.
I'm not seeing it now.
I'm not seeing it
it's
now.
Like I'm the one, actually, on the right side of Hodo.
No, it's not you.
What's up, Yenka?
Must be Yenka.
One more time, we're looking for 450 knots. We're going to hold runway vector 125 until everybody's up and rocking. We are going to go exactly to 450 knots. We're not going to carry around because we're running short on time. 750 feet AGL is the default, but of course we will vary from that because we have to. Anybody not ready to rock?
all over you.
Gary, shoot a copy.
Wrong direction.
Well, you completely lagged out there. Bottle road, didn't it?
God damn, it starts to drift properly now that I have to take off.
God, that was badly, badly, badly lagging.
That sucks.
Yes, you're right.
Yes, you are correct. It sucks. Resonating 125 degrees, 750 feet, AGL 4509. Find me.
We have seen illusion and reality begin to overlap and fuse. The line between them begins to disappear.
There you go.
What is the speed?
450 knots. Okay, watch me for the turn. Next destination, Kilo Mike, Tango Juliet. Rolling right, new GPS, FMS, 148.
Is that a Mako or a Gryphon?
I think there's a good
the Rice Grinder.
Krippen. Let me escape from a distorted world. It tears me apart, so untame me right now. Please don't let me go to waste. I need my memories erased. Cause I'm running out of space. And a mirror shows no face.
I went full burner till I saw your fancy plan.
The EFD count. Oh, alright.
What's wrong with you?
Alright.
Watch the turn. Turn left. New GPS FMS 87 degrees.
He had his handbrake out. But that wasn't purpose.
Braking problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Got the air conditioning on.
Chased by a pack of foxhounds.
Don't have any foxhounds in the group.
Watch the wires.
Oh, they were like, ha ha ha.
That pulled me. Sorry about that.
Betty tells me there's some sort of...
Too close.
Pull up.
Go home.
And down.
Get down, boys.
Check out this bluff coming up right in front of us.
Oh, it looks good. Yeah. That's nice. No pictures. Cool.
did y'all go?
Over here.
Where did you go?
Down at this one belly. Do it.
That's where we are. Crescent heading 86 GPS FM at 750 feet AGL. 450 knots.
Oh, nice, nice rolling terrain in front of us there. That's cool. With the mountains on the next side. Nice.
What? What's up with Porky?
Hello. Where'd he go?
He just went away. Go by and run away.
What?
Maybe you have to go.
Server.
Well, I guess so.
Airport.
Airport.
Watch me for turn. Fine, fine. GPS FMS 4 degrees, turn it north, kids.
Ah, Voodoo, I was expecting you to go.
Watch the wires.
Like Madonna's bra.
Oh, conical. A cone, a conical cone, semi-perforated about its periphery with semi-circular imperfections. Check out these pointy bits right ahead of us.
There's some impressive pointiness.
Some nasty peakiness.
Some nasty pointy teeth. Arr.
Some nipply erect teeth.
Thank you.
it's not when it goes down like that. Seems like it's sucked up by the terrain. Oh, there's snow.
Yeah.
I see an airport.
Apparently, I don't. So, Terra Master. This time.
An airport right down here at the bottom of this hill. Watch me for the turn, boys.
Other than that, it looks pretty fucking cool all around.
It's
here.
Cool. Turn left, go GPS FMS 344.
That.
of the existing aircraft who can't go supersonic?
I don't know. The only supersonic that can be.
Okay.
The low level supersonic and supersonic.
I have no idea.
You're able to learn.
We're a little behind.
Come on, stumble on. Come on, hell of a lot of fuel.
I mean, yeah, I don't really have that much of fuel. Never mind.
Really hard.
Yeah.
Well, stand by. We'll see.
Never mind. Just do it. That's okay.
Low-level clouds, and then I realize it's not low-level. We're like 10,000 feet.
Oh yeah.
Napa Valley, Kilo Hotel, Delta, November 20 seconds. Watch the wires. Airport.
That one.
Damn it. Roll right, new GPS FMS 9090, head east. Going fast.
Hey, if you want to go faster, just do it.
I think we're okay.
Yeah.
make up time. We'll make it on the absolute last leg coming into Denver. Scare the people of Colorado.
Hey, that little mountain on our left side, that's called Elk Mountain. Oh, Denver's not so far away anymore.
No, not very far now.
Oh, airport! Saw that one.
Right there, right there.
Nice mountains in Colorado as well.
Oh yeah.
Isn't that the place where you got like those the Valley of Fire or somewhere else, right? But you got something that is kind of like the same. Red blood. Really cool stuff.
Colorado is insane. Second only to Florida. Nah.
Yeah. Is it Cheyenne Mountain?
Right. That's where the Nora is.
Oh, it's just like it is.
Woohoo!
No, it's in the top of a staggy. I'm wrong.
51!
Watch the wires.
There's quite some nice mountains on the right side. There's a valley and there's like a couple of nice cliffs peeking up. Good stuff.
This place is kick-ass.
The scenery and topography here are just like as good as anything in the world.
Yep.
It's really nice.
Check this big hill, this triune hill coming up in front of us.
He's like, you got a lot of nice like valleys and shit. That's good.
Nice sedimentary layers, babe.
Yep. Really cool. I got like Apache Mountain or Apache Peak. What's it like on a southern flank? Got it right next to me.
This one right in front of us is the one. I love it.
Oh yeah, I'm a little further south of the group, but I can see where you guys are flying through. That also looks cool.
They're flying too high.
Too high, man.
How much still our destination?
Oh, he's there.
Yankee, but you could dump some in-flight refueling with F10. A little bit cheating, but it works.
Yeah, it's either that or die.
Either way, it's good. Die looks picked up with you.
When I sometimes fly the Hunter, I always
go
do the power lines again.
Yeah, what?
Mind the wires, boys. GPS FMS 9494. Nice flyby video.
Wow.
This is wild shit, guys.
Yeah, you, me, and Stuart were like a few feet apart. It was nuts.
Don't hit my tonka.
Don't touch
me. Are you?
He doesn't like to be touched.
You hit the flight.
We are smoking now.
You're always smoking.
Because
your head is on fire. Your hair is
on fire.
Speed 5009 is indicated, sir. 750 feet AGL, I am on autopilot hold. GPS 7, that's 904.
If you want to go fast, go
with I'm on constant afterburner.
I'm cruising.
Between 450 and 550 knots.
Tito Golf X-ray Yankee, like 16 seconds, and we'll be turning right for KDEN Denver International as our final spot. So we're okay.
All right.
Watch me for the right turn.
Yep, turning right.
Boom, there it is. New GPS, one FMS, 184, 184.
Good to know.
Tower view is awesome, guys. Oh shit.
Runway, you want to get down, Voodoo?
When we go south and we turn around back, we'll be on the right side, please. Right side.
So something like 35 right.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, nope.
So Tonka with the red tail. To the bottom.
That's me, red tail?
Yeah, you're burning.
Not for me, I'm not.
Burning for your kisses. Oh, look at him. Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm in disruption. Skinny down.
Yep, Pete is correct. The airport, if you see it right now, if you look over to your left, we're going to be coming in on 35 right, the farthest right runway.
Manual. Time to buzz the tower.
Whoosh. Whoa, tower view was awesome.
Extending.
Holy shit, they're so wrong.
Yeah, when you turn around and head back north, far right side, sir.
Roger, Dodger. Where are you parking?
Turn left, find the tower. Automatically
shut down. Okay, the tower. A little late.
Yeah. Surprisingly few deaths.
Well.
Party people. We're party people. Party, party.
Like that?
Realistically, about that, eh?
Alright, parking in front of the tower. Richard doesn't put too much friction in his gear tires, so it just slides around. Oh no!
Flat.
I fall down. I got a boo boo on my knee. Boo boo. Not a boo doo, a boo boo.
You finished the F5 for the Reds on one.
Y'all look like you're parking in the mall parking lot. I love it.
Get out of my way! Ah!
What? Is that an F5?
What? I'm in an F5. I'm in front of the tower.
Park up on the F5. He's a good boy.
Okito.
Who's the good FGUK pilot? Who's the good FGUK pilot? Me, I am. He is. He's the good FGUK pilot. Oh,
fuck, I can't move, I'm just sitting here like this. Yeah. It's just dancing, I can't stop it.
The screenshot's been taken, my friend.
He looks like my dog when he throws himself on my wife's lap.
I literally have no idea how to get it.
Oh, that's hilarious right there. That's some good shit. It's on video too. He's twisted right and left. Oh, I feel so good.
Okay, stop school. Come on.
Watch your breath.
Okay, boys.
It's better, man. That's better.
Okay. Yeah, at least I'm on four wheels. Well, three wheels.
Well, yeah, some wheels. Well.
Come on, it's a flight.
It's meant to be fun. Oh,
look at
it.
We're only 9 minutes late. I'm a genius.
Totally fine. That was a good one. Good one. Thanks a lot.
Does anyone want to volunteer for next?
I'll take it.
Who's got it? I'm gonna take it. I'll fight you. Right, we have to have a fight between Mav and Gary. So, Gary,
okay,
cockpit's over there
in
the corner and stuff there.
Well, my mother's on Gary.
Fight!
That's what's
standing off
the
5 minutes,
Gary. Mav, can you take the week after Gary?
You can do the following week, Mav.
Can you repeat? I didn't get anything of what was said.
I will take the next week. You take the following week.
God damn it. Oh, it's fine.
All right. Good.
Okay.
Glad we got that sorted.
Thanks, Flash. You're welcome. Thanks for coming.
There you go.
Sexy and sexy, guys. That's good awesome. Night. Sleep well. Sleep good, yeah.
Right. So I'm cutting off the video. The live feed is going bye-bye.
Me too. Say goodnight, Mom. Goodnight, Mom.
Goodnight, Mom.
Night.
Night, Moose, Mom. Bye.